I've never really pondered my own sanity, or rather, my insanity. I want to be alone. I can't be around other people. I get really scared. I almost feel like I can't breathe. I've always loved books. I love the connection I find between those worlds and my mind. I just need to be alone, reading stories. People call me crazy for how much I read. It calms me, truly. I found you one day in my favorite book, slipping out and torn at the edges. You made me realize who I am and what I am not. A caged eagle, trying to break free of my own insanity.
The quick sliding cape of mind drags wrinkled on a dusty floor. A party dress sagging from those shoulders of a smile that stalks through the crooked time, followed by a goat nipping the petticoat. Scapegoat, grin out loud. Make the cloak a shroud. He whinnies through the nose. Paws the trailing hem and strikes a fawning pose. Tight clamped the clasp of tin. Tears cloth it won't undo before the gown slips a rent, which lets the darkness through.
But you kept the key. I threw it away in a drunken haze, not knowing where I was or who I was, my lowest point. I fell, stories high, I was walking on a tightrope between my sanity and the end. I wander up here now and again, pondering my insanity. Where is my sanity? Perhaps at the bottom. No, I can't let you control me. I've never really pondered my own sanity, or rather, my insanity.
I want to be alone. I can't be around other people. I get really scared. I almost feel like I can't breathe.
Now and again, I think about how you felt writing this mystery. Were you sane or insane? I wish I could have known you. I wish I could have talked to you. You're the only thing I've ever felt for. Perhaps I should follow you. I'm not sure.
This
is it.